Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to yet another 3DS test video. This time around I actually have an audio cable, and this video is being recorded after I've already recorded a few videos for 2015. So the first few videos in 2015 that are on 3DS might look a little different, maybe a little lower quality, or the audio skips at certain points or whatever, but basically because the audio skipped, I decided to get a separate audio cable so it's not doing audio over USB. So I'm just hoping this looks and sounds a little better. And I figured I would just do the, because I'm playing Omega Ruby right now, I might as well take on the champion while recording it. Why not? Why the heck not? Let's just, let's get running, shall we? Now, I'm hoping there's no echo, because, I don't know if it's probably because of my laptop, but basically the, I can't have headphones plugged in, otherwise there's it makes the audio sound awful, because it's, like, something wrong with the sound card or something, but whatever, I'm hoping this looks alright. Because I'm actually managing to display this in full screen now, as opposed to on a tiny window like I normally would. Welcome, Ash! Oh, snap. I was hoping I would get to see you make it here one day. Tell me, what have you seen on your journey with Pokemon? What have you felt meeting so many other trainers out there? Traveling this rich land of Hoenn, has it awoken something inside you? I want you to come at me with all that you've learned. My Pokemon and I will respond in turn with all that we know. Oh, snap, it's Steven fight, let it begin! I already knew this was good. Listen to this freaking music. But yeah, so basically I'm having to have the audio come out of my speakers, because I can't plug in headphones, otherwise it sounds worse. So, you know, so I'm basically just like listening to it through my speakers. I'm hoping the mic isn't picking it up and getting an echo. And for some reason it's sticking at 29 frames per second. I guess that's better than 20 or whatever, but it is legit just stuck at 29 right now. Okay, so I sent my starter out. Also, I'm incredibly overleveled, by the way. I don't know why I sent him out, actually. Let's send out someone who knows Flamethrower. Bruce doesn't. Lanayru does. Lanayru knows Flamethrower. Mr. Highway knows, Overheat, but I didn't want to use Overheat. Spikes. You would set up Spikes, wouldn't you? Alright, let's go for a Flamethrower. Ooh, we got burned, not bad. Steel Wing. Yeah, I'm not into competitive battling in Pokemon. Also, the burn totally took him down. So I don't know many strategies or anything like that. I just go in with, like, full force, basically. Aggron. Aggron's part steel type, right? You know what? Gulliver's gonna get a time to shine, because I have not used Gulliver in the whole league. And yes, you get to see my Omega Ruby team. Aggron. Isn't it ground? See, the rock and ground, rock slash ground and steel. It's either rock and steel or ground and steel. That's what I was trying to say. Or maybe it's just pure steel. Let's go for a Hydro Pump. Well, it has Sturdy. Of course it has frigging Stone Edge. Why was that super effective? Surely that should have just been, like, slightly effective. Because I'm flying water. Whatever. Alright. Hit him with a Surf. If that doesn't take him down, okay, no, it took him down. He's gonna use Sturdy again. I was hoping it'd take out like half, but hopefully that he's gonna use another Full Restore. Nope, but there he goes. Bye. The one thing I am scared of is what I know his ace is, his final Pokemon. It's a freaking Mega Metagross. And I don't know how I'm gonna deal with a Mega Metagross. Craydilly. I don't know what type Craydilly is. Is it Rock and Bug? I think it's Rock and Bug. I don't want to send out Athena. Rock and Bug. I guess I'll send out Gex. Why not? Let's send out Gex and see how it goes. He is my most powerful Pokemon, so hopefully he can, oh, I forgot about Spikes. Hopefully he can take him out. I forgot he had Toxic as well. Let's just go in with a Dragon Claw and see what happens. Also got to get that Mega Evolution. I have two Megas on my team. It's Sceptile, Sceptile Gex, or Absol, who's named Bruce. If you're wondering why he's named Bruce, I was in one of Zach's streams and I asked the chat what I should name them, what I should name him. Oh crap! Oh, he's gonna eat that up. And Zach said name him the Dark Knight. And I was just like, oh, I'll do you one better. Dark Knight, Batman, Bruce Wayne, I'll just call him Bruce. So I have an Absol named Bruce. Armaldo, I do not know what type Armaldo is, but I guess I'll keep going. Wait, hold on. I don't know if it would have worked for Cradily, but let's go for a Leaf Storm, since I haven't used one in the league. Okay, that's just regularly effective, but it still took him out. Attack harshly fell. Crap. I forgot that's what that did. I would have just gone for a Leaf Blade, because that's going to weaken Leaf Blade now. I'll just go for another Leaf Storm then. I'm pretty sure Leaf Storm's a special attack. There goes Claydol. That was a crit as well, and his attack is even lower now. I'm going to have to switch him out. I guess I'll go for Mr. Highway. There's actually a lot of Pokemon who haven't been shown off in this fight, but I guess I don't need to know them all. Oh, show them all. I haven't shown off Athena. I haven't shown off Mr. Highway, and I haven't shown off Bruce. I'm going to send out Mr. Highway, though, because he's got Overheat. So... yeah! Also, if you're wondering why he's called Mr. Highway, for any of you who don't get the reference... Exploud, when he was a Whismur, I was like, okay, he's going to evolve into an Exploud. Also, crap, man, that's gross. I was like, he's going to evolve into something that's loud. So I was like, who's loud? So I was like, a day to remember. And then I was like, oh, I could call him Jeremy. Because that's the name of, like, the lead singer. Oh, God. This could go better. Meteor Mash. Ugh. Come on, live. There we go. I've only got one left. I might as well use it. And I was like, what's in a day to remember song thing? Because I didn't want to call him Jeremy. And there's a song by a day to remember called Mr. Highway's Thinking About the End. So I called him Mr. Highway. I could have called him Larry, because of, I'm made of wax, Larry, what are you made of, but that probably wouldn't have worked quite as well. I think I'll go for an Ice Punch. It's like, I don't know if I've got much else I can go, oh god. I guess I'll have to send out Lanayru and use Flamethrower? That's not Lanayru. You know, I guess I'll take this time to show everyone off. I might as well send everyone out. I think Bruce has Will-O-Wisp. Pressure's good as well. Yeah. Oops. Yeah, he does. I can't Mega Evolve. He does have Will-O-Wisp. Oh, what? Really? Oh, I think Bruce is about to die, because Bruce is incredibly frail. Like, he can hit hard, but he's frail. That burn's gonna be good, unless he uses another full restore. I think I'm just gonna go straight away for a Night Slash. And, okay. That's probably gonna kill him. Oh, never mind. Alright. Oh, that's super effective? Okay. I didn't realize that was going to be super effective. Nice one, Bruce. Not bad. We beat Steven. I just didn't get to show off Athena. Oh well. Just as I've come to expect, blah blah blah, your chair. Congratulations and thank you. I wanted to learn how you feel about this world, what kind of ideals you have developed with your Pokemon. I was able to find the answer in our battle. The feelings you have for your Pokemon, and the way your Pokemon gave their all in battle in response to those. I don't know why I'm making him sound like that. I'm just reading this in my head right now. Yeah, look at his smile. Oh, look! It's May. She interrupted. Yeah. Yep. Take it in. There you go. It is already over, yeah. Anyway, you guys have probably seen this enough in Let's Plays and stuff, so I'm not going to bore you with it, but I just kind of wanted to do another test now with this new setup that I have. So hopefully this looks good. I think it does, and it seems to sound okay. I'm just hoping the sound is loud enough and there's not that annoying, buzzing. I thought there was no, annoying buzzing in the background or anything like that, but I tried recording this in 1080p, and it was like, nah, I'm not having that, so I'm just recording this in 720p right now. But yeah, I'm hoping it looks alright. Yay, we beat the league. We beat the Pokemon League. But yeah, so the first few videos on 3DS, I think it's like... let's see, in 2015, all of the Quick Play and Let's demos that I did on the 3DS are with the old setup, so it probably won't look quite as good. But there's a few episodes, the first three episodes of Pokemon Typing Adventure and the first two of 3D Land were all recorded with the old setup, so I'm just hoping that you might not notice too much of a difference. But anyway, I guess I'll show off this little bit and then end the video. Hall of Fame. Gex! Gulliver! Athena! Mr. Highway! Laneiru! And Bruce! Congratulations on becoming Pokemon League Champion! I'm not gonna lie, the EXP share made this game incredibly easy. Because I'm way over-leveled, I just destroyed the league. Whatever. Everyone got a chance to shine in that final battle except for Athena. Anyway, that's gonna do it for this video. If you want to see the credits to this, I'd recommend some Let's Players who have done it, I guess, Munching Orange and the King Nappy and people like that, so definitely check out their Let's Plays. And, yeah, why is May's face so, like, pink? Welcome back. Just ship it all the way. Yeah, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys soon.